this is my first three, not completed, but already a little, you can see a little bit of my 3D Minecraft cube. I started to build it, I think, on Sunday or Saturday. So it will be a 3D cube. It will be show all processes and
сущность, essence,
all essence of this game that you must mine, you must build, and you must defend yourself. Mm-hmm. So when it will be finished, this part will glow somewhere here. Up of this will be water, and I build this stack of glowing stones to find this place, because world is really big, and this is not the end.
Don't you have a map?
I guess I have. Let's look in the inventory.
Can't you navigate by the map?
I think I can. Yeah, all here's right. The map. Uh-huh.
I think it's easier to find your way back by the map.
Maybe.
Don't you think? You have spent your resources on building that.
But in this mode I have unlimited resources. This is the best thing.
Then alright, you don't need to worry about the resources.
Yeah, as you see, this is only this place where what is on the map. And this is really big, I think. Mm-hmm. For example, I have my favorite thing in this game. I must take a light. TNT! Okay, let's dig a little bit. And fire it up.
But why do you need to do this if you have unlimited resources?
For fun.
Ah.
Okay, here is big boom.
Yeah.
And if you, for example, in normal mode, if you want to dig some resources fast, mm-hmm. you can use this TNT.
All right.
This is real power.
Yeah, but I think this TNT also costs something.
Yeah, you must also, for making TNT, you must have some resources.
Mm-hmm. So when you want to get some resources, you need to spend some resources.
Of course. Let's see what will happen.
You wanna explode these trees?
Yeah.
Alright. Boom. Big boom.
For example, if I want to receive some meat, I must kill. Who you are? You're a pig.
Yeah.
Let's take a sword. He wants to attack me.
Poor pig. Oh. But what do you need the meat for?
To eat.
Really?
To survive. Because I have a life here.
Mm-hmm.
And I need to build houses. Let's wait until night will come. It will be soon. Mm-hmm. I think, where is the sun?
Mm-hmm.
Somewhere here was the watches.
Mm-hmm.
Fakil.
Torch. Or flare.
Compass, here is the watches.
Not the watches, the watch.
The watch. I need to see what the watch show. So, but when night will come, you will see for what do you need sword and armor.
Mm-hmm.
Because there is really strange creatures, such for example as Never Man. It's a black long creature. He's really clever. He starts to put blocks and закапывать.
Dig in
you in your house.
Or better to say, bury you.
Bury you in your house.
In your own house, yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
let's find something in here. You see skeletons?
No.
Here. I'll build something. Here. Skeletons. Here is the skeleton.
I see.
And here is a zombie.
It's alive.
Yeah, it's alive. And under sun they start to die, and when they start to hide in places without sunlight.
Really creepy.
Yeah. Creepers is even more dangerous. I think he'll be nothing too scary. I think it's clear.
Well, this has to be it for today.
Yep.
Let's finish this video.
The next time when here is poor cow.
What is the cow doing under the ground?
Well, maybe she got fold.
She fell.
She fell here and can't move away.
Can't get away or can't get out.
Yeah, can't get out.
Probably.
Next time, I think when you'll come, you will see already full building of this amazing Minecraft cube.
I hope so. How many days does it normally take to complete a building like that?
Like that? For about... Well, I think if you work hard and do fast, you can spend, I think, for about 6 hours. Maybe less. For example, for building that Chinese castle, you need for about 3 hours. And for this, I built it last time on iPhone. I worked for about 1 hour.
Okay.
And this is computer, it will be even faster. Mm-hmm. So this is it for today.
Mm-hmm.
And
To be continued.
To be continued, yep.
Bye.